This is with regard to the construction of the Keystone pipeline, something that's been in dispute, and it's subject to a renegotiation of terms by us. We're going to renegotiate some of the terms, and if they'd like, we'll see if we can get that pipeline built. A lot of jobs, 28,000 jobs, great construction jobs. This is with respect to the construction of the Dakota Access Pipeline. Dakota Access Pipeline. Again, subject to terms and conditions to be negotiated by us. This is construction of pipelines in this country. We are, and I am, very insistent that if we're going to build pipelines in the United States, the pipe should be made in the United States. So unless there's difficulty with that, because companies are going to have to sort of gear up, much pipeline is bought from other countries. From now on, we're going to start making pipeline in the United States. We build it in the United States. We build the pipelines. We want to build the pipe. Going to put a lot of workers, a lot of steel workers, back to work. This is about streamlining the incredibly cumbersome, long, horrible permitting process and reducing regulatory burdens for domestic manufacturing. Many of the people that we've been meeting with over the last long period of time, but yesterday and others, the process is so long and cumbersome that they give up before the end. Sometimes it takes many, many years, and we don't want that to happen. And if it's a no, we'll give them a quick no. And if it's a yes, it's like, let's start building. This is the expediting of environmental reviews and approvals for high-priority infrastructure projects. We intend to fix our country, our bridges, our roadways. We can't be in an environmental process for 15 years if a bridge is going to be falling down or if a highway is crumbling. So we're expediting environmental reviews and approvals. That's what this is. Okay? Thank you very much.